Good morning. After, I don't even know the last thing I vlogged, but it's the next day. We're about to go to California Adventure. Good morning, Richard.
Good morning.
And good morning, Jenna. Good morning, Mikhail.
Good morning.
All right, well, let's go around the room. Hannah, what's your most anticipated ride today?
I guess Guardians.
Okay.
I have no clue.
Richard.
So I have a kind of few. So it's Incredicoaster.
Okay.
Also Guardians.
Amen.
And the Sing Symphony Swings.
Okay.
Oh, the Cars. The Cars ride.
Oh, the car. The
race change your answer.
So the 6-hour flight.
Okay. Jenna, what's your most anticipated ride today?
But I don't have words. I don't have words.
I really like Guardians.
Amen. And Mikhail, what's your most anticipated ride today?
Let me open up the Google Doc. Oh, the Little Mermaid.
That one's gonna be fun.
All right. My brother's on the phone, so we're not gonna ask him yet. But anyways, I don't know what my answer is. I guess Incredicoaster.
That just feels
wrong. I guess. I don't know.
Come on, talk.
We're waiting for the gates. Waiting for the gates to open to security.
Open the gates.
And then we're gonna wait for another gate, and then we're gonna go to Cars Land.
The big pocket.
Cars Land.
We're
gonna go room.
Yeah, we're gonna go fast. All right, bye. Mikhail, give me an OOTD.
Oh, I was like, what the hell does that mean? Anyways, we got the I don't wear matching shirts.
I don't do matching.
Yeah, there you go.
I also don't read.
That's tough.
Anyway, with the Mickey Mouse right there, you feel me?
Look, since, and he's mad.
Since, yeah, exactly.
Because he hates his family.
And his wife.
Amen.
And his kids. Anyways, and we're coming back with the Mickey Mouse brand, you feel me? And then today we just got on short socks since I accidentally wore the Iron Man socks yesterday. I realized we were supposed to wear them today.
But,
you
wore
my Iron Man sock.
Well, here we are.
And here we are.
About to go to Radiator Springs. McQueen.
And race,
yeah.
Hopefully, maybe we'll win. I don't know.
Manifesting.
Tell me, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling pretty good.
Okay, you feel confident?
Yeah, I feel confident.
Okay, are you okay with all these sharp turns, potentially?
We'll see.
Alleged. Alright, Collis, what did you think of Radiator? Oh, hang on.
It was fun. I really liked it. It was a lot bigger than I thought it was. But I'm a big Cars fan, so. Definite 9 out of 10.
9 out of 10, okay. Oh, that's pretty good. Mikhail did a great job driving. We won the race. So, shout outs.
All thanks to that pink
guy. Alright, Hannah, what are we in line for?
Guardians, where our souls will get dropped at the top, and that's it.
That was not part of the plan! Why? Of course I escaped! For those of you who have not been paying attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one.
Oh,
my dear friends.
Oh no.
This is the moment you have been waiting for.
Oh hell. Hang on! See what the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck? Oh. Hang on! Give me a review.
10 out of 10. That was really fun. My legs are shaking. My stomach.
Yeah, my legs are still shaking
somewhere.
A bit.
My soul was sucked, so it's good.
Carlos, come give me your review. What'd you think of Guardians?
10 out of 10.
You sound like you were having a great time.
I was having a great time.
Your arms were up and everything.
I
couldn't be me, but I'm glad you enjoyed it.
I enjoyed it.
I was holding on to nothing, and I was like, this is more intense than I remember. And then I grabbed onto the little handle.
Oh, I was holding on to the ocean handle the entire time. I would scream, inhale, scream again, because we were still dropping. Inhale, scream one more time.
Amen. Ooh, we just sat down for breakfast. I got the calculated breakfast. Mikhail got the French toast. And Hannah also got the French toast. And we all got the cookies and cream cold brew. So we're going to give it a try. Hannah, give it a sip and give us your review. Por favor. Is it good?
That's so good.
It's good?
Alright, I'm gonna have to try it.
Y'all don't jump her? They're winning the ones, but they're gonna win. Okay, Tommy, Captain
America. It's Mickey Mouse at Taskmaster.
Neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child here tonight.
I tried to run from it, but it picked me up with its mind powers and shook me like a doll.
It's true! I saw the whole thing!
Happy birthday,
Smokesy Poo!
Oh,
googly bear! I'm reporting you!
911?
Get your hands off that
John! Rich, I made some of that sushi.
There's a kid here! A human kid!
Where? Not for calling you out.
Oh, shit.
Whatever happens, promise me this, that you will stay who you are. Not a perfect soldier, but a good man. I'll do my best. Is this gonna hurt?
I'm dying.
No, I can do this!
dangly dancers. Wait.
What did you think of the Little Mermaid?
Yeah. Ate great like, summary, oh, yeah, and then yeah, love the love Sebastian. Oh no, nothing.
Let's go. Yeah. Hi. Oh, yeah, give me that hug. How are you? Nick. Oh, you want a hug too? Okay, bring it in. Bring it in, bestie. Okay, let's group it up. Okay. All right, time for Richard's favorite ride.
What do you mean?
Oh God, hold on, this is kind of picking up. This is picking up a lot of speed.
It's bottom shelf vodka. It smells safe. Probably does the same thing.
Not the bottom shelf.
Mm-hmm.
These were.
That's dangerous.
These were peak college days.
It's time to grub down. Got some three orders of Kung Pao Pao over here. Two orders of what are these potato skins? Potato skins, but they don't look like normal potato skins. And then Mikhail's eating air. Mikhail, how are you feeling?
Anxious.
Excited. Excited?
Huh? Excited. Oh, there we go. Give it to me straight. What did you think?
No, I did have fun.
Is this
once we went past the first hill, I was like, okay, it'll be fine.
Is this your first roller coaster with a loop in it?
Yes.
Oh, okay, that's yes. Nice. Would you get on it again?
Honestly, I would. Now that I know how it is, I feel like I could get on it again.
Okay, period. Well, a deal's a deal. So now I have to buy you whatever you want. Okay. Food-wise. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we'll have to wait a while for my stomach to settle.
Yeah.
Yes, I will take you up on that.
Hey, babe. Richard, tell me, what's the drink of choice? Talk to me.
We got the Rita Strawberry Margarita. Hold on. The camera drinks first.
Everybody. Open up. Can I use some help?
Yes, you
can. Sharon,
turn
the swing of vehicle.
Already on.
774 for, I guess, the car.
They are for your safety. Hey,
243. All right, everyone give their score on Spider-Man. Richard.
Hold on, let me pull up the receipts.
Fine.
Hannah?
Arm workout, but definitely worth it.
What was your score?
240,000.
Carlos?
What was Richard? 148.
148?
Yeah.
Jenna?
220.
$122,000.
Mikhail.
$233,000.
Okay, I was $165,300. Richard.
$188,000.
So you got the highest, right?
Hey. Oh,
good
yeah.
job, Hannah. Yay. Everyone clap for Hannah. Yay.
She worked out.
That was a workout.
It's on
the... Huh?
There are levers on planes.
This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties.
I'm a Mickey years
ago. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right.
It's the Eiffel Tower.
For those of you who are veterans of the channel, you remember Jen and I were on this ride.
Oh my god! Ow!
Last year, and now we're back, but we got the car that we wanted. We got the baby blue with the luggage in the back because I wasn't gonna let a gremlin cut me off again. So yeah, now we're sitting here waiting for the ride to start. And then those two are back there, and then Richard and Hannah are in that yellow car. Oh, here we go.
Took me out, taking Richard out.
Why is this happening again? Everyone else is all... What? Is it just a... Are we being dramatic? Everyone else is all, like, chill. Okay, it's a little bit better now. Oh, okay. Hey. Okay, they're swinging a little bit in that one. Richard! Richard, how's it feel to be in that ugly aisle?
I have never wanted to fight a kid so bad in my life. And did you hear a little cackle too?
She had it out. She smiled at us. Evil. She knew what she was doing.
I'm about to put them in a stranglehold.
What happened?
Okay, listen. Here's the car. We're about to touch it. And she goes...
No shot.
It ran straight from me. I had maybe 6 inches before I was about to run a child down.
Please.
We were wrong.
I'm so sorry.
Honey bee yellow.
He lives in you.
Mikhail, where are we going?
We're going to Walmart because I forgot to pack one more
everywhere. Bro, stop. I got to edit all that out now.
Oh,
boxers.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I don't even remember the last thing I vlogged besides us at Walmart. Before that, we got on Incredicoaster for a second time, and then we watched the World of Color show, and then we left, and then we went to Walmart. And now we're going to Downtown Disney to
see what we can buy, get some souvenirs for the fam.
Do some,
We have a paycheck, hit that bank.
Yeah, we're figuring.
I got that text, a large deposit.
So I think everyone got paid, so, this is not a good idea for us, but we're gonna go.
It's also not a great idea for me, because I'm too high noon seeing down.
Mikhail and I are repping Mario today.
Hey, peep the gang. I don't want to talk about this.
I got my new hat on. But anyways, we're gonna go to Downtown Disney. Yes, it's the Grand Californian.
Oh wow, literally. So now we are at the John Wayne Airport, and we missed our first flight. That was at 3:03, and we, thank God, got on a second flight that originally was supposed to leave at 2, but got delayed till 5:25, and then it got delayed again till 5:43, and now it got delayed again till 6:07. So now our ETA of arrival is looking at about like 10, 11? 11 something. So yeah, hopefully it doesn't get delayed anymore, because this is going to keep on getting worse and worse. But I am very, very grateful that we did have a flight to get delayed too. So yeah, right now they are playing.
Don't get that on film.
They're playing Mario Party in the airport, and we're doing this to buy time until it's time to catch our flight. Hopefully, it doesn't get delayed anymore. So yeah, we'll see.
All right, it's the end of the vlog. Hang on, All right, it's the end of the vlog. Hannah, what was your favorite part of the trip?
All of it.
No, give me something specific.
I really like the Indiana Jones ride.
Okay, good answer.
Is that the eyes I'm supposed to look at?
Mikhail, what was your favorite part of the trip?
Probably the Water World show.
Oh, okay, good answer. Richard. What was your favorite part of the trip?
My favorite part of the trip was the running joke of I'm going to rub my feet together and it's a wrap.
Amen. Amen. Jenna, what was your favorite part of the trip?
I think Super Nintendo World.
Okay, amen. It lived up to the hype.
It did.
Okay. Yes, it does need another ride. That'd be nice to split up the line. Okay, my favorite part of the trip. I almost want to say the same thing as Richard, but what I thought was the peak part of the trip was whenever a little girl cut off Richard and Hannah to get to a little car on Luigi's and turned and smirked at them. Richard, how's it feel to be in that?
I have never wanted to fight a kid so bad. And did you hear a little cackle too? She had it out.
And then whenever they were doing the walk of shame to that ugly yellow car that no one wanted, my brother stood up and pointed and laughed at them. That was peak trip.
So funny.
But the running gag of rubbing my feet together is a close second. that was another
one that's also up there is when we were walking back waiting for the bus. And Carlos was like, oh, are we walking back to the hotel? And Jenna was like,
you can walk. I love doing that. You can walk.
I'll be getting on the shuttle.
I'm getting on the free shuttle that I'm paying for through the room. You can walk. That was a good one. Yeah. Anyways, thanks for joining us. Yeah, whatever.